or striking power. But the caliber of its very long gun seems to be about 120 millimeters. Powered by the latest type aero engine, the new tank is known to develop very high speeds even over rough country. Its gun, which seems to be stabilized both vertically and horizontally, is almost certainly superior to the Joseph Stalin III, the Red Army's most